Hello and welcome. I am the Mecha Man, T-H-E-M-E-K-K-A-M-A-N, the Mecha Man. Today we are, kind of reluctantly, continuing Celeste, because last time, 250 deaths on one level is not something that I, deem as fun. I wish that there was a, not necessarily an easy mode, but kind of a, easier section on it. So, I'm applying my gamer goo so that way my hands aren't going to sweat like they did last time. So, well, hopefully they won't. I do intend on getting another controller so that I don't have to worry about the sweat. So anyways, we are picking up where we left off in our climb. Oh, I can go back and play that anytime from the mansion. Yes, a total of 300. So last time we did the mansion. Is that that? There's the city, there's that. We did that. Okay. From the backside, it doesn't look like we're too far away from the main goal of making it all the way to the top. This one is chapter 4. Actually, you know what? I want to find out how many chapters real quick. Live during this. Chapter 4, there's chapter 6's. Okay. Apparently there's quite a few things here. So the game itself isn't that long if you don't die. If you don't die. So yeah. Here we go with this one. So, yeah, I hope it's going to be good. Low on energy in a pinch. Jump away from walls. Doesn't consume any stamina. Ah, so when you're climbing, it doesn't consume the stamina. There goes one. Right. Okay. Here, strawberry. Ah, I heard that strawberry. Okay, here. Theo's voice, I believe.
Oh, great. You again.
Well, I didn't expect to see you up here. I'm glad you're still in one piece. I see you made it through the hotel. Did you meet Mr. Oshir?
Oh, I met him, alright. He chased me out of there. After I climbed up, cleaned up a bunch of junk for him.
Oh, ho, ho. That sounds like a fun morning. Oshir is a lost soul, dear. That place is much more than just a hotel to him. Don't make him your project.
You know what I think? I think this mountain drove both of you crazy.
You know, you're not the first person to say that. Maybe you're right. How would I know if I were crazy? The way I see it, the mountain can't bring out anything that isn't already in you. But you gotta be a few crows short of a murder to live up here in the first place, right?
What are you even talking about?
Oh, I'm just rambling like an old bat. Like the old bat I am. Are you ready to give up? I know a shortcut back to your car.
Back off, lady. I'm heading to the summit.
Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference between stubbornness and determination, isn't it? You remind me of myself when I was young. Good luck, and mind the wind.
Okay, so apparently there's going to be like some wind going on. And the wind is gone. I'm like, there's no rewind. No rewind. Mm-hmm. Rewind, damn it. What? It said not like jumping in the air. Ooh, I could have done that in one. Okay, fine. I will ignore it because it's a speed thing. Whoa. I did not go that way. I didn't even have any way. Wow. Do it. I went to go grab just that. I'm gonna ignore that. Another strawberry. Wow. I don't see anything up there. Oh, there's a hidden passage there. Okay. What? I can control him? I'm going to jump and grab it. Trying to catch just the lip. Oof. That's nothing. I don't know how that's gonna work. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's what it was. No! by the time you notice that it went the wrong way, I feel like it's too late in this game. Like, I'm up and over, and I'm pushing the other way, and it didn't do anything. That was actually pretty cool. Good, so I started there. Wow, I thought it was double jump for a second. I seriously thought I could jump. I'm not gonna make that one. Okay. I don't know how the heck to get in there. Passageways filled now? No, because I still have that one. Really? I don't know how I did that. Oh, I can't go that way. So I can't go that way. Cheeky, cheeky. Cheeky, cheeky. So there's a way up that way, and there's this. No way, no way, no way. Okay, okay. Here. Oh no, I went to the background. I didn't mean for that. Thank you. Eye of the Storm. Oh, and I can't do it again? Oh. Okay. Okay. Oof. Ugh. Oh, jumped too soon. That's not needed. Slipped off because you gotta go up and down. Okay, gamer go. This is the same thing. How about one more time? Oh, I needed that. Okay. I don't even know how I'd do it. I don't know how this is done. What do I go up? I'm hitting up. Yeah. I have no idea what to do. Like, I really don't know what to do. It's... Research after... Return to map. Nope. Am I not even... I don't think I'm that far into it. Okay, so here it is. Okay, yeah, how does... That's what I just did. This is a long thing to go. Oh, dear God. No! Okay, so... That's supposed to be an angled... Oh! With a barely catching it. That's a time thing there. Whoa, no, I don't want to go back. Too much. Okay, I'm seeing myself over here and it's distracting me.
This is a hard time.
Controller. So hard, I'm not even seeing on chat. There it goes. God, this game's hard. I'm still sweating. I have a gamer going and I'm still sweating. My hands are sweating, my feet are freezing. This is a long level too. There it goes. There we go, now I got a better view of that. But I still mess it up. Oh, wait, what? Okay. Okay, so there's that. Yeah, I'm not going for that because I feel like that's too hard. Okay, what is this way? We made it there. For all that for a strawberry, I am not doing that. That's for another strawberry. I'm not gonna do. Oh. Huh. Another one of those, I gotta jump over there and get that thing. I personally don't like games that are unforgiving, but this is a game that's recommended. Game that's recommended. Okay. Missed it. I can't get up. I'm like, I didn't even know I could go up in there. That's all for a strawberry. I'm sorry, I'm not all about a strawberry. I'm holding right for that. That's odd. I cannot get those jumps right. It went down and didn't go back up. So I have to get it. That jump. That jump. Have y'all made it? Like, has everyone else been able to get through this game? Oh, this game helped me a lot with my anxiety. Really? The only thing it's managing to do for me is increase my blood pressure. What the F was that? Why? Like, how many people beat this game? Like, how many people beat this game? Like, 10? 15? Even the creators never beat it? Try holding jump before. Okay, that didn't work. Missed it. Couldn't get anything out of that. It's even harder. Great. Okay, I see it. Okay. Oof. At least I'm here, you know? Trying not to overshoot. Trying not to overshoot, and it's like, I forget that the wind because of I'm always thinking that I have a jump, and it's not a jump. It's an ability that you have to do. Should've just grabbed onto the wall. I went up. Thank you. Oh, sure, now the wind stops. And you want to go the other way. Okay, I can go the other way. Oh, no. Okay, so not going up over. Okay. Missed it. Missed it. Too soon. Oh, the breeze stopped. Nope, wrong way. Wrong way. Too soon. Like my fan's like starting to go. I have a fan down there. I have a fan down here. It's USB one. I can't quite get it on this cam, but I will get it on this cam. Wait for it. There it is. Right here. I have it down here. It's only one setting. It's only on. I tend to leave it on quite often. It is kind of pointed up towards the controller, so that way I can have a little bit better breeze to this.
Madeline, wait up.
I knew it was Theo.
Nailed it!
Theo, are you alright?
Oof. Yeah. Yeah. Just give me a sec. A gondola? I've always wanted to ride one of these.
Looks pretty old, but maybe it still works. I don't see any other way to cross this chasm.
Let's do it. The lever looks important. Easy. Every time. I was probably a gondola operator in a past life.
Don't think this thing is safe.
I'm sure it's fine. How did it shake out with Oshir?
You're right. I shouldn't have tried to help him.
Hate to say I told you so, but
yeah. I should have listened to you.
You didn't get hurt. That's what matters.
The air is so thin up here. I can barely breathe.
Okay, if we don't get a selfie on this thing, we're gonna regret it.
I can't even see the ground through the mist. How high up are we?
Less panicking, more posing.
What was that?
Looks like we stalled out.
This is really bad.
Maybe if I... Well, that's not good.
No, this really isn't good.
Madeline, you cool?
Yeah, I just... No, I'm not cool. I can't breathe.
You're having a panic attack.
Why would you think it's a good idea to ride this stupid thing?
Come on, don't take this out on me. Stay with me here. My grandpa taught me a trick for this. Close your eyes. Picture a feather floating in...
Picture a feather floating in front of you. See it? Okay. Your breath keeps the feather floating. Just breathe slowly and steady in and out. That was actually kind of weird. Like, I should have tried to keep that a little bit better. It is a good, pretty good trick.
See? Easy every time. It is true,
my wife, personally, actually does have some panic attacks, so it's one of those things where it's like, you do have to do breathing exercises, and it is helpful, especially for me in certain instances, but for my wife, it can be rather jarring and stuff, so trying to tell someone to chill out is not a good thing. It's more important to do a breathing exercise, is what a lot of yoga instructors or instructors like that tend to say, so.
Feeling any better?
I think so. Thanks for helping me calm down. How did you know we'd start moving again?
Oh, I totally thought we were done for. Oh my god. Look at this selfie, though.
That's pretty good. Did I finish chapter 4? I finished chapter 4. Woo! And I got the heart. 10 out of 29, not bad. 180 deaths, that's a lot better than the last one. So, that's a pretty good thing. Yeah. That actually didn't take as long as what I thought. I'd like to thank you all for watching and bearing with me for that time being. I am the Mecha Man, T-H-E-M-E-K-K-A-M-A-N, the Mecha Man. I will be putting a disclaimer for those with anxiety and some things that you can help control for yourself, like breathing exercises, links to help out with situations like that. In the description below, so that way it's because this game does have a little bit more informative portions to it, I feel like that's something that's going to be a little bit beneficial. And it's going to be, obviously, I'm going to put that in the descriptions pretty much in the start. So a little disclaimer, PSAs for you guys there. But yeah, I am the Mecha Man, T-H-E-M-E-K-K-A-M-A-N, the Mecha Man. You can follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. If you saw this in the recording, please like, subscribe, thumbs up, thumbs down, especially on the portions of the anxiety and things that you can do to help with things you can do to manage anxiety. I'm going to put, like I said, information on that below. But yeah, I feel like I'm going to keep going with this game. That one wasn't too bad for me, so yeah. Thank you all for watching and sticking that out.